Princess Eugenie is perhaps the only person who can bring her favorite cousin Harry and wife Meghan Markle back into the royal fold, experts claim. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are very much on the fringes of the firm after stepping down as senior royals last year before making a series of damaging public allegations. But with the Queen set to celebrate her platinum jubilee next summer, it remains up in the air as to whether they will be part of the festivities. And while the Sussexes' ties to many within the palace may have worn considerably thin, Eugenie's relationship with them appears to be as strong as ever. According to royal expert Katie Nicol, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are still close to his cousin Princess Eugenie and her husband Jack Brooksbank despite stepping down as senior royals last year. While relations may be frosty between the Duke and Duchess of Sussex and the rest of the royal family at the moment, Meghan and Harry retain friendly links with one member of the firm. Royal expert Katie Nicol has revealed how Meghan and Harry's friendship with Princess Eugenie and her husband Jack Brooksbank is one of the closest remaining friendships they have with any member of the royal family. Last week, Meghan Markle appeared on Pal Ellen DeGeneres's NBC chat show and recalled a memorable secret night out the two couples shared. The incognito double date took place in October 2016 soon after Harry and Meghan had begun dating. Harry came to see me in Toronto and our friends and his cousin Eugenie and now her husband Jack, they came as well, Meghan said. And the four of us snuck out in Halloween costumes to just have one fun night on the town before it was out in the world that we were a couple. And Katie says that friendship is still alive. Eugenie and Jack are very close to Harry and Meghan, she told. It's actually one of the few close relationships Harry and Meghan have retained in the royal family. In their controversial biography of the couple, Finding Freedom, Omid Scobie and Carolyn Durand confirmed the close link between Harry and his cousin. Out of all the Queen's grandchildren, they wrote, Harry and Eugenie have one of the most natural connections. Like Harry, Eugenie is loyal, honest and great fun. The two had many nights out together in London. Also like Harry, Eugenie also struggled to carve out her own identity growing up. Not being in a senior role meant that she had to go out into the world and find her own path, which she has done, moving to New York in 2013 to work at Paddle 8, the auction house run by Misha's husband and Harry's friend Alexander. Harry had always confided in his cousin when it came to the women in his life. Royal insiders say that of all of the Queen's grandchildren, Harry and Eugenie had the most natural connections and are the closest of friends. Meghan had met Eugenie before she got together with Harry, making the friendship even easier and more natural. Royal family is reportedly nervous about anything getting out to Prince Harry and his wife Meghan Markle amid their high-profile interviews, according to a royal commentator. Harry and Meghan's relationship with Princess Eugenie may ring alarm bells at the palace, claims the royal expert. During her recent appearance on The Ellen Show, the Duchess of Sussex shared story about a time she and her hubby enjoyed a Halloween party with Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooksbank. Neil Sean, a royal commentator, says this will have worried the royal family who are very nervous about anything getting out to Meghan Markle and Prince Harry. The royal commentator shared his knowledge on the current situation, saying, as we know, Meghan then decided to describe her friendship with Princess Eugenie and her husband Jack, which goes back quite a long way, seemingly. But that really did trigger some alarm bells for senior members of the British monarchy over here.